And welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all good. Next up today we have another Florence and the Machine reaction. It's the second track off their debut album Lungs. It's called Rabbit Heart, Raise It Up. Let's get straight into it. Nice. In that last like part of the verse, I really love the melody and the harmony in the background. But about the lyrics, just looking at what Florence has said about it, she says, I think it was just all about me about to jump into the limelight and be in the music industry. So I think the lyrics, like in the last part of the verse, here I am, a rabbit-hearted girl, frozen in the headlights. It's kind of like, oh, look at me. I'm just an ordinary girl, just like about to jump into it. Like, it's kind of like, why I actually made it to the industry. She's kind of like maybe shocked about it. Or just, it's a great achievement, really. Again, that chorus there, I'm not huge on. I think it's just the melody. I'm not keen on her when she sings like in the an upper register, like quite high. I think her voice is like better in the middle. But yeah, I'm not huge on the choruses of the two songs so far. So just in that part there, I look around but I can't find you. If only I could see your face. It says Florence has lost her lover in the adoring crowd that has come with her fame. She misses him as a source of comfort. It can be lonely at the top. So it's like, oh well, having this fame is great, the success, but also kind of like losing your lover is brings you back down to earth, kind of. As I said in the first song, I quite like the production in this song. Apart from the first song they all seemed a bit squished together. Like the drums in this song are a lot more clear. The first song I couldn't really distinguish a lot. So with the better production, the song definitely sounds better to me. This is again, think when she sings like in the higher part, it sounds like she's just like wailing a bit. It doesn't really suit me. I just don't feel like it's like the right way to sing, like the right like melody to go for in this part of the song. Okay, well that was Rabbit Heart, Raise It Up. That was definitely more like an upbeat song. The first song was kind of like quite somber in its lyrics and music as well. But this was very much more an upbeat song. And I think it's a single as well, which makes sense. But for me, I think it was talking about how she kind of like, obviously she's got fame, but obviously there's consequences that come with that. But for me, the verses were really good. The pre-chorus was cool, but the chorus again was just a bit. I just didn't really like the melody to the chorus, which is a shame because that's like the part that's supposed to grab you. But for me, it didn't grab me. But the rest of the song was quite good. I do prefer it to the first song, just because of its upbeatness. For a rating, I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10. Yeah, it was a good song. So next up, I'll be having some Dream Theater reactions. See you soon.